Friendly Graveyard. Item number SCP-1673. Object Class Safe. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-1673 is to be surrounded by a perimeter at a distance of 500 meters. It is to be patrolled by 3 teams of 2 guards at all times. The perimeter is to have a 1.5 meter concrete wall with security personnel stationed every 20 meters. Any person found inside of SCP-1673's interior is to be issued a Class B amnestic. Those who do not respond to amnestics will be detained. Description: SCP-1673 is a cemetery located on the outskirts of the former town of Westkin, West Virginia. It takes up 1.4 hectares and contains approximately 60 graves and 1 mausoleum. A wrought iron fence surrounds the cemetery's boundaries. The gravestones in SCP-1673 belong to Westkin's original settlers, and the latest interment dates back to 1845. During the hours of 4 a.m. to 7 p.m., SCP-1673 displays no anomalous properties. If a person enters SCP-1673 during its active period and remains there for at least 15 minutes, its anomalous properties will manifest. SCP-1673 will begin to manifest ambulatory human limbs constructed from its soil. These limbs will resemble human hands and arms. However, testing has shown that they contain no human biological material whatsoever. They will begin to follow the person around SCP-1673 for a period lasting between 1 and 3 hours. After this time passes, the constructs will begin to interact with the person. These limbs will attempt to perform small actions that are beneficial to the person, including tying shoelaces, adjusting clothing, brushing off dust from the person's clothing, and attempting to give the person a massage. Initially, the limbs will attempt to perform these gestures extremely carefully. However, these actions can result in extreme bodily harm due to the excessive amount of force the constructs can exert in performing them. Usually, subjects will attempt to exit the cemetery as quickly as possible. The limbs will impede any attempt to exit SCP-1673. This will continue until the person is either removed from SCP-1673 or expires. If the person is removed, SCP-1673 will return to an inert state. However, if the user expires while within SCP-1673 as a result of SCP-1673's actions, the limbs will bury the person's body. Any attempt to approach the body before it is buried will be met with hostile force.